He really does not like being indoors.
He gets very bored having to stay in the house. Bernie just wanna go out and play.
It really feels like a little kid.
Sometimes he plays with his sibling, but that's not enough for Bernie. He wanna walk. He would follow us outside.
We had to say no, stay home. Discovered the park nearby. I think that was his favorite spot.
Looking for friends. I both see.
You let the cat go outside.
And he always just went to the park.
We put him in GPS so we know where he goes and we can go back and pick him up if he's too far. It felt safer for us to put a GPS on him. On our phone, we can see where he is. If he wants to go outside, he's gonna let me know for sure. We went to get him, but then we don't find him. There's a function on the GPS that we can turn on a sound. We both receive a notification on our phone that the GPS has been closed. I received the message because our number was on a GPS caller. They were saying, oh, I don't know if you're looking for Bernie, but he's at our place. He's sleeping here and eating here sometimes.
Bernie!
We were happy that he was safe. During summer, once every 3 days, he'll go to the park.
We'd go on walks maybe once a week, but now he's not going at all because it's too cold in Canada.
Jake, he's really excited for warmer weather.